What's up, everybody? My name is Warland Blindblade, and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program Demo. Okay, if you watched the last episode, this was our rocket, and despite how it looks, it did pretty darn good. Alright, it got me in orbit around the sun, which isn't exactly what I wanted to do, but it's good enough. I say if I could leave the Earth's atmosphere without falling back down to the Earth, I did good. If I get into orbit around something else, I did good. Considering this is just the demo, that's a feat for me. So, we're going to start a new one. I actually have an idea that I want to try, just because. Like, it's... Hang on a second. Here we go. I did something like this before, and it ended badly. But I want to see if I can make it work this time. So, here's my idea. I think I said it in the last video, but what I'm basically going to do is I'm just going to make... Oh, I forgot the SAS. Actually, we'll put it without the SAS. We'll see how this goes. But... Oh. But what my idea was... Oh, here we go. Wow, it actually worked the first time. I didn't have to cut it. How about that? Alright. So that's the last stage. There's going to be at least two stages on here. So then we need some more on the outer edges. We need some more engines. If I could, how about that? I'm doing good. Yeah, that's what happens when you don't put the SAS on. You're actually able to build the rocket. All right, and then there's going to be one more on the very outer edges again. But these are going to be much smaller engines. They're gonna be, well, not engines, I mean fuel tanks. They're gonna be double, but I just want them to be smaller just because that looks so bad. Alright. We're pretty much almost done with this engine. It's a star. Look, it's a snowflake! Look at that! We made a snowflake, everybody. Good job. This I imagine all the Kermans are thinking, like, how did this guy get into the space program? What is his qualifications? I'm the brother of the head NASA guy's uncle's sister's brother. That's how I got in. Alright, so I really don't see this going too well. Oh, actually, before I do that, I need some of these. We're just gonna, like, just slap them all together. Because this is gonna be pretty hilarious. We need the outer ones to be more attached to the rest of them, because I do not foresee this going. Oh, I forgot to put engines on that thing. Oh, goodness gracious, this is a good thing I saw that. I imagine all y'all were thinking, like, oh, I hope he doesn't see it so he crashes. That actually would have been pretty hilarious if I didn't see it, but all right. Slap some things on here to attach them all together. I really like the music. Oh god, that looks so bad. That actually makes it, like, look more like a spider web. Oh god. We're gonna save this. Where's save? Alright, we're gonna name it. Oh, hang on, I didn't name it. Oops. We're going to name it the Spider Mobile. Aerial. That's how you spell aerial, right? I'm good at language, but I don't know how to spell aerial. I think that's how you spell it. We'll just do it like that. Aerial version. Oh, I can't. Ah. Oh well. Save. Spider-Mobile's aerial version. Oh, I didn't. Oh, no, I didn't put these on. Now I can save it. All right. I probably need to set the stage. All right. Let me see. Da da da. Wow, the stages are actually set up kind of how I want them. What is this? Oh, that's the main engine. We want that to fire before the parachute goes off. I do not foresee this going well, mainly because last one I attempted didn't turn out well. So we're going to see how the Spider-Mobile, the aerial version, does. Clear that bullcrap from the launch pad. Get the Kerman out there. Please don't be Jeb. Oh, it's Jebediah again. Is Jebediah, like, the only name that you can do, I guess. I don't know. Alright. That looks so wrong. Gosh darn. Oh, I didn't see this. The engines weren't on the... That's something that's very bad. Alright, little storytelling. One of the rockets that I had built, it wasn't much different than this, but this was like when I first started out. I didn't know really how to set the stages, so I just kind of like went with it, but I knew like somehow these got sent to the front, but all the engines didn't fire until like later stages. Like they all detached before they fired. So the rocket was like really, really high up, and it just went straight on the Kerman survived. I think it was Bob Kerman. Bob survived, but the ship did not. All right. Well, I don't have SAS, but we're turning it on anyways. All right. Go. Oh God. Oh man. Oh, I should have put an SAS on there. Joe is not quite as happy as he was when he was flying all the other ones. He's kind of not too sure about this. He's like, I really don't know. And with good reason, because we are not climbing fast because the thing is so heavy. If I'd fired all the engines at once, I wonder what would have happened. Probably catastrophe. But it's perfectly fine. Oh gosh. This game is great. I love it so much. I'm gonna buy it. I just don't really have the money right now. I thought someone was crawling around on the floor. I was like, what the heck is that? It's like, there was a spider. I panicked. That thing is drifting. I forgot to put wings on there again. Alright, and boom! Now we're going faster. Alright, I'm gonna make it minor adjustments here. Get back. There we go. Let's look at orbital view here. It's sort of climbing. It's barely climbing at all. This engine is very bad, or this rocket's very bad. I just wanted to try this and see like how it would work. Somehow I'm drifting off. That's the wrong way. Go. That's still the wrong way I want to go. We can't spin very well because it's not really designed to spin. This is the upgraded version of the missile. This is an actual missile. North Korea, this is how it's done. Oh, I shouldn't say that. Oh God. Oh no. Ah. Oh, okay. We're fine. Muscle solid. Oh crap! I forgot about that. Oh no. We're going down. Okay, we're going back up. We're going back up. Alright, oh, go back up. Stop rolling. I'm rolling. Stop. Stop. Oh, no. Oh, SAS. I don't have SAS, but SAS. Well, we got more of an orbit this time. Maybe not like an orbit, but more like a one that looks correct, at least. We're going fast, at least. Ooh, if I get orbit into the Earth, that'd be so awesome. Oh, crap. Oh, No, don't do this, no. Oh, it's going back. No. Help. No, Jebediah, no. Jebediah, I'll get you out of this. Don't worry, Jebediah, he'll live. Okay. We're still spinning. Oh. I still have an engine. Frank! Oh, God! Oh, did you see his face? He wasn't too sure about that. He was like, there's some explosions. He was like, there's some explosions happening out there. I'm not too sure about this. Now he's perfectly happy. He's like, yeah, man, all's good. You know, we're perfectly fine. Oh, stop. I'm trying to, like, straighten it out. That way. SAS. Oh, wait, I forgot the SAS button. Here it is. Well, now we're falling. Well, hey. Well, how about that? I'm actually going to land on something. I didn't put any landing gear on this thing. I really didn't anticipate. And I also just prematurely fired the parachute. I'm screwed. Well, throttle down. There's nothing else we can do but watch him crash. So, what happened there? Besides the fact that... excuse me. Goodness gracious. Besides the fact that it was a very poorly designed rocket... let me angle this son of a biscuit down. It's a very effective missile. Look at this bad boy. There you go. It's got parachutes to help it just in case if they turn it back our own soil. One time, I started I started wherever, and then one time, I flew all the way around Kerbal, Africa. Is it? No, never mind. Wherever we are, I don't know where we are. Oh, there's my parachute. I don't know if it can fix it. Goodness gracious. I keep coughing. Goodness. I hope I'm not coming down with something. So, one time, and here's another story. One time, when I was playing this, the ship, I didn't put stack decouplers. So, like, the boosters on the side didn't detach from the main engine. They just stayed there. So the rocket was very heavy. Well, I had the bright idea. Let's put a parachute on there. That way, I'll be perfectly fine if I start falling. Well, the parachute, you can activate the parachute. Oh, I got the phone. Okay, we're back. Phone started ringing off the hook. So I had to go answer that. Yeah. I'm not too sure about this. Cell phone. Okay. Gemini's still perfectly fine. He's like, I put my life in this man's hands. There is no way that he will lead me astray. He is my shepherd. He's like, dude, all's good. When that parachute, if it activates, his face is gonna change. I just know it will. He's gonna get some serious. He's gonna throw up. Well, the parachute. Walk up to Swain and starts to be like, the parachute didn't want to work. The parachute called in sick and while in the middle of work. Well, I was secretly hoping for a crash, so. Okay, I'll take it. Oh god. Okay. You think catastrophic failure? What do you think? Oh. Jebediah was killed before it hit the ground. Poor Jebediah. I couldn't get him out of there. Oh. Oh man. Okay. Oh, my throat hurts from laughing so much. Thank y'all so much for watching. This has been Warland Blindblade. Tune in next time.